mission.
This is a mission, not a small time thing. Let me tell you about what happened when the phone went. Well, I was cooling at the crib with this girl, Suzanne, and everything was going just according to plan when the phone rang. Yo, I couldn't believe it, told myself to ignore it, forget it, leave it. Just when things had started going great, it rang again. I said, hold up, wait. Picked up the phone, yeah, who the hell is this? Somebody said this is serious business. There's a tape in the mailbox between your doors. Take the tape from the box and put it in yours. I listened to the tape and my mouth just dropped. I picked up the phone, but the man hung up and said, yo, this tape will self-destruct. I pressed the jack, but the tape was stuck. Oh well, what the heck, I just cleaned up the mess. Opened up the closet, got the bulletproof vest. Loaded up the sword off, the double barrel, the Rambo knife with the hunting apparel. Threw on the trench, kissed the girl goodbye. She said, special ed, don't go, you might die. Started crying and hugging on me, so I shot her. I said, sorry baby, but I gotta do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
This is a mission, not a small time thing. Took the express on an Air Force jet. The thoughts in my mind broke me out into sweat. I was thinking of the message again and again, in particular the name of Liu Chin Chen. Yo, I landed in Japan with intent to kill. You could tell I wasn't joking by the look on my grill. Took a look at a picture of the man that I was after, a 5'10" black belt karate master. Knew where to find him, knew where he would be. I turned around and sure enough, Mr. Chen found me. I looked him in the eye with a stare so cold and said, I came to avenge for the rhymes you stole. Now, you must die because that is my mission. He flipped back, got into a fighting position. The tiger style of shit was wild. He threw his hands in the air. He started to smile. I said, you can smile now, but you won't for long. Cause sucker, you'll be sorry that you stole my song. He said, choose your style. I broke fool. I said, what? Pulled out the knife, tried to shove it in his gut. It didn't even cut. I flipped, I started bugging. Pulled out the handgun. I shot a slug in his chest. He said, Buddha bless, and stood proud. Out shot the bullet. Mr. Chen just bowed. So I shot him again. Yo, I couldn't believe Mr. Chen caught the bullet in his two front teeth. Yo, he kicked me on the floor just like I was a child. I got fed up. I fought a flatbush style. Stood to my feet, threw my hands to the sky. Shake them, then I faked them, then I caught him in the eye. He started stumbling, yo, I started wilding. He tripped, busted his lip, I started smiling. Knew he was defeated, but I wasn't done yet. So I shot him with the shotty, then I jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Jetted in the jet. This is a mission, not a small time thing. This is a mission, not a small time thing.
What's happening, nigga?
Hell yeah, what's up, my nigga? Ain't nothing just out here grinding, my nigga. You know what it is. What's up, nigga? What you need?
I need some weed.
Oh, man, I don't even fuck with the weed no more, man. Oh, hell no, man. I got this new shit, man. This shit called ecstasy, man.
Ecstasy?
What? Nigga, this the shit, man.
I'm telling
you. Nigga, this shit'll have you on the level with your female and everything, nigga. Look, nigga, I'm gonna give you one of these motherfuckers that you try this motherfucker out, man. And I bet you be calling me tomorrow talking about you want some more of this shit, man. I'm telling you. Shit have you on the level, man. You need to put that weed down. Fuck with this shit, boy. I'm telling you, boy.
This
I'm
nigga
telling you, boy, see how you on the level.
Fuck it, give me what the motherfuckers did, man.
Here, take ain't that one and call me in the morning, nigga.
I feel so sick, cause I'm floating in ecstasy. I feel so sick, cause I'm floating in ecstasy. I feel so sick, cause I'm floating in ecstasy. I feel so sick, as you can see, I took the pill right to the house. Grabbed a shot of liquor, pop, pop, pop that in my mouth. And I'm thinking to myself that this might be a waste of my time. Cause what if I don't even get high? 30 minutes done went by, I didn't even see her until I stood up.
been late to the ceiling for some reason. Now I'm tweaking. Then I tried to walk, but I was slow. I guess I'm floating in ecstasy.
Just like the nigga told me.
So British, 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 cause we floating in ecstasy.
Ecstasy.
Feel so British, 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 cause we floating in ecstasy.
Ecstasy.
Feel so British, 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 cause we floating in ecstasy.
Ecstasy.
Feel so British, 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 cause we floating in ecstasy.
Floating in ecstasy.
My nigga, well I'll be dope, and I'm talking to something no damn, and it ain't no joke. Kinda goes in red beans and stuff. But my mojo feeling so sick, cause I'm floating in ecstasy.
Alright.
My nigga just called up the homie to hook us up on that liquid cheek. And if these hoes don't wanna say, they gotta shake this spot quickly. I'm feeling my high, but I'm also feeling way low, though. Yeah, I'm stuck in between. Put with Rolls Royce and that again, it's my choice. Well, hell, just throw in a few more Diablos. Look at flesh bones so chill. Adrenaline and pump through my body, feeling hot and exotic with an archive. And I'm too sexy for my motherfucking self.
Find
my bitch and I'm a
fucker ass. Feel so British, 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 cause we floating in ecstasy.
Feel so British,
British, British, cause we floating in ecstasy.
Feel so British,
British, British, cause we floating in ecstasy.
Feel so British,
British, British, British, British, cause we floating in ecstasy.
Soon as my niggas told me the level, I started to see the devil. Nigga was floating in ecstasy. Shit, I took the pill, can feel that, so I'm cracking. But about 30 more minutes later, nigga was on the couch banging. Oh, I'm sweaty, man, why the fuck y'all let me do this? I'm looking at my homegirl like I want her. Nigga, this some new shit, I realize. Nigga took one step and started stumbling. And I was trying to call my nigga, but they couldn't hear me. So I guess I'm mumbling, fall off into something. But I guess I'm on a mission, telling my niggas that I love them now. But ain't nobody listening, whistling, hanging out the window. Need me some endo to let go, like be sooty fine, floating the expo. Knock, knock, knock at the door. But nigga was paranoid, so I grabbed the gun and booked it at the door. Ooh, wee, shit happens. My family got me faded, but I'm running to see the cuz, cause a nigga can't take it. Shake it if I can, but I'm blending with the killers. And I wish he was here to feel pillage, 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 pillage.
I feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy. Come roll with me.
I
feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy.
I
feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy. Come roll with me.
I
feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy.
I've been smoking weed for a very long time, watching I change. And plus they say that ecstasy shit fucked up the brain, right? Why should I just to get high? The weed gets me high. Nigga try this here, they said, better than that there. They said, you like it, so I tried it, I tried it. I thought this shit, I have a nigga high and horny. I'm high, but I'm too high, wanna hurt somebody. Nigga, you tripping, get a hold of that shit and ride that high. But I'm tripping, body moves, won't nobody get hurt, hurt.
should've tripped with a girl in a woman's place, but it was all in her thighs and her cute
sex on top of me.
Or did I make it too good for you, baby? Now peep, KK's a nut again. Still down for the loving, but no further than friends, you see. I gotta play it like I always say it, you know. Girl, I gotta go, gotta go. Now see.
Hey, I really didn't mean to turn you on.
What's up, cuz? You moving tonight or what?
You know I'm a swank with you. I'm on the phone. Come on, let me.
All right, I'm a swank through there, cuz. Stay posted.
All right, love.
5 days out the week, getting paid on my feet. Stand on the grind like a slave on the street. Finally, it's time to unwind and chill. Sparkle up the dates, get behind the wheel. Hit Long Beach, Compton, watch South Central. Hollering at the hoes, or I'm hanging out the window. Got the beat knocking, watch it rattle the trunk. Cause disturbing the peace, that don't matter to us. Plus, it's only right you ride tight in the city. They like when it's pretty, get excited and frisky. Chris Dollar Bills gotta do it like a bowler. Live it to the limit like you never even told us. Call up the homies, ain't no missing the action. So bring me in the glass and we getting it cracking. It's all about flossing, cause that's how it is with us. So on the weekend, we some do it big hitters.
Friday, we go out deep. I know you're trouble well. I know you were real. That's what that is true. We have enough. You're in the mouth. You've got me. We can get to. I know you were real. That's what that is true.
64 and jump in the Hummer. What y'all know about how the thing? Everybody know it's part of time when you get some change. Can't see a brother balled out the game, real stupid. Go deli and you hit the block and everything stupid. It's double dose West Coast, cutting corners. You can't tell it's the gangsters till they creep up on you. It'll fill you in on what you never heard before. And like 60 homies trying to squeeze through your little toe. You can't open up your knees back, knees back. Cause everything can get crushed, kicked on and cracked. You got a problem with the drunk boy who always got money on him. Having fun watching my back and got a heater on him. Friday the 13th, I'm trying to get my roll on these cold ass streets, nigga.
Friday, we know
and everybody's phone blowing up. Gather up some Hennessy and Zags, I can roll up. Gangsters get it cracking when the freaks come out. And all the muscles that you know about staying high. Diamond shining as my coke kiss the ground. Do it big till next Friday, I'm the talk of the town. If you catch us, we be deeper than a football team. We'll trip on anybody violating the scene.
Popping up in stores or I skate through the first king. Clothes at the coast after hours hit the turf scene. Skirts clean while we clown and put it down. Trey wheel motion, gang of gangsters in the crowd. Young C walking while the G shoot dice. Network and politic and keep the crews tight. Choose who you pull in time and close up shop. And head for the hideout to make things pop. It's Friday night.
That shit with Trady and Goldie, that east side of shit, yeah. I got my niggas chirp, I'm finna hit them right now. It's Friday and shit. Damn, what the fuck, this nigga phone off or something? Shit again. Damn, I done miss Friday.
Oh yes, I'm new and improved into a funky ass groove. My name is Quick and I'm smooth and I'm making your ugly bitch move. With the streets you can't lose, but if you still wanna choose to be a sucker, I got a 380 pump, so duck it. And do your motherfuckers thinking you wanna fade me? I'm running the underground, so fool, you're crazy. And you better step, for I beat you with a switch and tie you up and make you watch while I'm fucking your bitch. Cause I'm a low, low nigga that you should not follow. Putting something in the wind cause my points is hollow. To your grill and your punk ass rolls. You grab my shit and I pull the trigger. Now you're missing a nose and
I don't hear you booty cause my back is got. Chasing nothing but suckers when we hit your spot.
Yeah, straight brush killer. Mark ass niggas can't check me, but gotta respect me cause I'm way too funky.
You know I can't stop. You know I can't stop.
Streets. People be approaching me all throughout the swap meet, asking me shit like,
when your new album coming out?
Is it different?
Is it dope? Where your perm?
What you talking about? I know you don't expect that a nigga gon' quit. Being nothing less than funky and banging out the dope ass hit. Cause DJ Quick is a name that I take much, much pride in. No egos to hide in and no limos to ride in. Maybe a couple to two, but still the same old shit. And me and Clever don't ever. I had his talent forever. Don't produce it, getting funky down to the last ounce. And I'm creative too. But to you suckers in my city claiming I got a death wish, you should try again, fool, you ain't hitting near this. Them whack-ass tracks make you sound like a monkey. Just a shot in the dark from a punk-ass mark who ain't funk.
You know I can't stop.
Just like that old fucking radio. You wish you could back.
this is 92, and yes, your style is through. And if your record ain't selling, what fool, I thought you knew that this is straight Bronx killer, straight Bronx money. Yeah, your CDs are dumb, and fool, your shit don't bump. And remember the Jack the Rapper, yeah, your punk ass sap. That's when my homeboy D was about to flatten your cap, and you apologized to him, started kissing his ass, saying you only just copped it for the money, so he gave you a pass. But you ain't moving shit on the streets. Get off the nuts of my city with them whack ass beats that ain't funk.
Same OG, but I've been low key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Oh please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way? Just study your tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You looking at?
Strangled him off in the parking lot with his cork and eye. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burned-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, and still weren't found out.
Right here,
so from here on out, starting the day and tomorrow's anew, and I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies, and a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid 80s. Calling men ladies, sorry doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you motherfuckers would stop coming up to me with your hands out looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got slow company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of. I told them all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gats when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
I was spamming through the park one day. Spamming through the park one day.
You better watch me. I'm coming
to I was spamming through the park one day.
seen three switching bitches that thought I had riches. Started walking towards my way, hanging out the sunroof on my boy, ham caddy Mac. Ham sandwich with the bees up in the back. I'm Mac on one, but I slap down two. Thoroughbred tenders like that, smashed out, dabbed out, bust a pattern, leave them smoking. Just like Felix Mitchell and them used to do out there in Oakland. Major got wet out of that like Clarence Carter. I've been stroking. Kick a bush move about my car, she get to acting like I ain't poking. Poking, smabbing through the park one day. I was smabbing through the park one day.
You better watch me.
Smabbing through the park one day.
Like a motherfucker swerving.
I was smabbing through the park one day.
You better watch me.
Sight house, you got your E's mixed up. What the fuck you nagging for? I bet you got your E's mixed up. Always pitch the bitch, quality time I ask, bitch. You best to come anew, supposed to be down with anything I do. Now first of all, before you even met me, I was pretty much already an established celebrity. Get my keys, act me cash, I keep up in the game so heavily. But you's a stubborn heifer. Why the fuck you complain? I raised your ass, bitch. Pulled your ass out the rain when you was in the red. Without a roof overhead, I helped your ass out by putting you in my bed. Around this time last year, your ass was in the dark. Bitch, I'm out. Headed to the park. Smabbing through the park one day. Smabbing through the park one day.
Boy, you better watch me. I'm
I was smabbing through the park one day.
Like a motherfucker swerving.
I was smabbing through the park one day.
You better watch me. I'm
woke up in the morning on percolation. Hit the homies up, made reservations. Was cracking, Mike. Nigga was cooking. I got some hoes, man. Nigga, good looking. Walked out the house, 10:33. Dang near forgot my AP9 millimeter. It's unlikely for me to forget my pepper, folks. Y'all my weevils, but still, it's unlikely for me to forget my pepper. Even though y'all my peoples, anyway. Off the record, playboy. With alcohol at the broccoli at? Nigga, I'm trying to get my dick wet. With a naked hoes, with a big booty bitch. With a cinephile Suzette. I like them thick with the dookie makers, lot of hand. Bow-legged bitches with the bigger gaps than the band. Tell me a little bit about yourself, bitch. Tell me a little bit about your history. You done fucked around and made me mad. Now I'm about to talk bad. Toe up ass, bitch. If you don't give me some hand, you best to smab. Bitch!
Smabbing through the park one day. Smabbing down the street with my 7-9.
I was smabbing through the park one day.
Dada, why don't you hit him with one of them motherfucking gangster ass videos?
LA, here's to you for being the kind of place a man can do his due. I hear the hippies skip and they get their kicks, bumping all night long out on Sunset Street. Out on Sunset, out on
Sunset. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, players and pimps, we'd like to welcome you all to Los Angeles, California. Yes, sir.
For being the kind of place a man can live to. I hear the hippies skip, and they get their kicks. Bumping all night long out on Sunset Street.
Running down the line, Sunset and Vine. Blew a half a zip by the Hollywood sign. Scotty once said it gets better with time. Eastside Long Beach, but this LA County on mine. Yeah, this is the sign of the times. One of a kind, and this might blow your mind. This ain't no TV show, bow wow, yippee-yo. Standing on your tippy-toe, nigga, here we go. Crenshaw Boulevard, everywhere niggas hard. Left on burning by my auntie's front yard. No disrespect or disregard.
Shout out to the whole motherfucking Crip bar. Dip hard, brick hard, used to pop lock. You turn on the wrong street and you will get got. Rules of the city like V54. Creep slow in a foe, motherfuck 5-0. Yeah, look, Dog Pound Gangsta, we gotta dump off. Unless you wanna hear that pump cough, watch who you talk on, and watch the different streets you walk on. I mob like a mobster, like I'm a motherfucking monster. Don't make me approach you. Contraband in my hand with the homies from the land with a plan to expand and leave with 100 grand. With my pistol in my hand, just me, Daz, and Big Snoop. Niggas that ain't never kept out the loop. Is this the way you living? In the slant of the unforgiving? Man, beware how you living. So let me show you where a nigga living.
Turn the city in the place you wanna be at. Them Dog Pound Gangsters, yeah, nigga, we biz at. From Figueroa to Pacific Palisades, iconic Hollywood culture. Blow it in the fray, blind by the sun rays. I put on my lux, skirt that sunset as a ride of smoke. I'm parking 22 miles at that famous boulevard. Echo Park, Silver Lake, never smoked in my car. Treacherous and arrogance, yeah, it's 4 lanes wide. SA's Asian niggas, and yeah, one time. History extended from Cesar Chavez. From prostitution, wholesaling, all ass. Live a sunset strip with a black and white blind bitch. Pistol on the grip, yeah, I'm taking no shit. You see us as we ride by.